I got 5 minutes to explain myself, so let's do this. My name is Johnny Giraldo, and I'm an 18-year-old immigrant from Colombia. I've traveled to other countries and learned about their culture, but never about mine. So in 2017, I decided to grab my crappy camera and document my trip. This is what I got.
Voy a estar aquí adentro. Gracias, te lo paso muy bien.
Ya se está tapando, si ves que las nubes como van más despacio, despacio. Ya, ahorita subimos y ya está totalmente tapado.
Si ves la nube como ya empieza a taparlo, mira, empieza a nublarse todo. Pues ya no se ve. Right?
Ah, we should get going.
Bueno, bajemos pues a ver si desayunamos y vamos a ver los que...
Right, we're out approximately 6,000 feet above sea level, and we're facing one of the most deadliest yet beautiful things nature has to offer. And yet, it's still so silent, this thing can be deadly. So what do volcanoes have to do with coffee? Well, that exact volcano is located exactly 21 miles this way. All that pyroclastic flow is actually fertile and allows plantains and coffee to grow. And these places are run by old people like Don Alberto over here. He's been doing this since he was a kid. So the berries are growing to a ripe, bright red cherry, and that's when they are ready to be picked individually and put into a peeling machine. Then it's sun-dried for a few days and then transferred to a processing room. Here, an old man by the name of Carlos Arbelta uses methods that are hundreds of years old. He unpeels the beans twice, and then uses an old World War I peanut roasting machine.
Wow.
After the roasting process comes the selective process. Over-roasted beans are discarded. Then it is time to enjoy real, authentic Colombian coffee.
Cuando voy por la calle y me acuerdo de ti, me lleno de alegría, de ganas de vivir.
They use hot water and ground up beans and served in a little coffee cup. They serve it with a little bit of coffee liquor to make it sweeter, but no milk and no sugar. That's how coffee should be.
Alguna melodía, qué cosas no daría por estar junto a ti.
My memories came back in the form of someone else. I know this feeling, yes, I know this very well. Why won't you love me now? Why won't you love me now? Why won't you love me now? Memories. It's gonna take some getting used to. Memories. Feel the pain when it hits you. Memories.
for you.